Hello, hi, my name is Lawrence. I teach ICT. I'm coming up with a special video to help students all over the world in getting ready for their IGCSE ICT. And so we are looking at this ICT revision tutorials. This is an introductory video and we'll be covering the following item in this video. We will be looking at past question papers, and we'll focus on 2016 papers, May, June, October, November, and February, March. Also, we'll make sure that each paper is treated in the form of list that is made of different tasks that students can easily assess. For example, major paper 2 comprising word processor, database, spreadsheet, mirror image, and all that. We look at these as a list, and each aspect of the task will be treated in smaller videos so that students can easily have access to those videos without going through all the lessons. As I said earlier on, this is an introductory video. More videos are coming. Feel free to subscribe and add comment. Thank you for viewing. Happy viewing. Thank you.